I bet he has hairy armpits.
That is